Hi, I'm here with Kaushik, who is one of the co-founders of Locket. And Kaushik, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about how you iterate quickly and how do you do user testing to make sure that you have a good product.
Oh, sure. So once we come up with the product feature or something which we want to build and like try testing it out on all our user base, we quickly list out all the action items. And then we talk to all the people who are very close to us and see what their feedback is. Mm-hmm. And then we iteratively build on top of it. We start off from a very, very small feature addition to our current app, or we build a very small MVP. And then we test it across different users, get their feedback, try to track their metrics and see if it is going in the positive direction or no. If it is going in the positive direction, then we take it up, improve it, or we remove all the features which are not doing good. Mm-hmm. And that way we iterate a couple of times to get to a place where we can release and test it out.
Yeah, and you talked a little bit about how you'll contact maybe friends or people in your network. Are there any other specific users that you'll make sure to like go after to make sure you're hitting different demographics or maybe particular people who have certain phones or, you know?
Well, it totally depends on the kind of the application. For example, if we are releasing an application for students, then we mainly look at the kind of phones they are using and the main what kind of apps they are already using. Mm-hmm. And based on their interest for the UI as well as based on their utilization ways, we come up with the features and organize it in such a way that it will appeal to them. And we also make sure that the UI is very animated and very focused to that particular demographic. For example, if we are targeting mid-40s or something, we don't really need to make it very colorful and very animated. But if we are talking to someone at 14 or 15, then we want to keep it very engaging and really interesting. Mm-hmm. So based on all these features, we come up with a list of things which we try to get people into the workplace and see how they use it and how they respond to that. And from there on, build on top of it.